favourite parts was probably, I don't know, I really liked, I can't, I liked all of it.
I think, right at the end, actually, when it was the sort of culmination of the piece, when, well, I don't want to give the ending away, but it's really quite a strong emotional ending.
Yeah, everyone, it's safe to say that everyone had a good time on set. I don't think there's one unhappy time. That's the weirdest thing about this film, because it's such an unhappy, sad film, that as soon as the camera starts rolling, everyone's all happy. Oh, you're right, mate, you're all done.
It's about bullying more than anything. And it deals with bullying and slight domestic abuse within the relationship, and it also deals with underage caring. That's the main focus of it, is underage caring.
Yeah, it causes a few issues, as you can imagine, but yeah, it was lots of fun to play. The rest of the cast were absolutely amazing, so it was lovely to play the whole time
together.
Yeah, all of them, they were brilliant, and all of the crew, like, so great to work with.
It's an interesting film. It's something that it keeps you attached to it, because you get so attached to the main character from the beginning that you just want to know what's going to happen next and what's it going to lead to. And with so many distractions in the way, such as drug dealers and stuff like that, it stirs up the whole film basically.
Main actor was a guy called Connor Paganini, who I'd worked with for years and years and years, like 3 years. We've done about five or six films together. So this is our biggest job for the film together.
Big hopes for it for the future. I'm not sure how much I'm allowed to say, how much I'm meant to know, but hopefully we can get somewhere with it. But I've really enjoyed working with all the cast and crew. It's a great film. There's so much energy on set, and some great people working.